سَمِعَ اللَّهُ لِمَنْ حَمِدَهُ
He says his mom defied his advice and bought gold online in installments, and now she wants to repent. There's nothing she could do. She must pay the rest of the amount, and the gold is halal for her, and she has to repent and ask Allah for forgiveness.